Lost your phone? Android Survival School with Jože. Okay, your Android phone got lost or stolen. Now what? First, go online and type find my phone. The first hit will be find your phone. All info will be there. You can also set your phone to ring or locate the phone. Know that this will work only if your location was already turned on. Hey, Mr. Frog, try this?
I don't even have a phone.
Oh, then you try, just to see how simple it is. Lock the phone and leave a nice message for the finder, add another contact number so the finder can call your mom, dad or friends, since you don't have the phone. Next, log out from your Google account to prevent another user from accessing your stuff. You know how it goes with losing a password? Yep. You get a password reset link via email. If you think all hope is lost, erase the device and delete everything. You have backup.
No backup?
Wait, what? Okay, we'll talk later. First, call your telecom provider to block your SIM card.
Please wait for an available operator.
And prevent the new user from calling to US or Argentina.
You are call 26 in RQ.
And make extra charges.
Your opinion is...
You can also visit the nearest support center and even call the police. By the way, they will need your IMEI number.
What is an IMEI number?
No idea.
You can find the IMEI on your receipt or the warranty bill. Dial *#06# and you may wanna save this number. If you use mobile banking, contact the bank just in case. Key takeaways. Lock your phone. Using a PIN code or a pattern lock is a key in preventing unwanted access to your phone. Moreover, backup. Use Google Sync. Make sure to save photos and videos. And finally, IMEI number. Save it in case you need it. For more advice, visit varninainternetu.si, like and share this video, and of course, don't lose your phone. Next episode, Lost iPhone.